Mulder.
Hello, Harry. What are you doing here?
Shouldn't have happened to a nicer bunch.
Rika, Weinstein is attorney, James Cantina the driver. What about the bodyguard?
We're checking it out now, Lieutenant.
Looks like somebody saved the taxpayers a lot of money, doesn't it? Callahan, what are you doing here? You're on loan to Stakeout.
Oh, we had nothing hot on. Besides, we were close.
Callahan, you get your lying ass in gear and get the hell back to that Stakeout squad. Anything else, you call it in.
Who do you think did this, Briggs?
You're on loan to Stakeout, Callahan.
That's right, Lieutenant. You saw to that.
I've got nothing personal against you, Callahan. But we can't have the public crying police brutality every time you go out in the street.
Well, you just might need me on a job like this. Whoever did this was very good at it.
You'd sure be the one to know, Harry.
Well, I just work for the city, Briggs.
So do I. Longer than you. And I never had to take my gun out of its holster once. I'm proud of that.
Well, you're a good man, Lieutenant. A good man always knows his limitations.
Where are you?
Stuck. Story is stalled on us.
And you thought I'd help?
I'll never quote you. I wouldn't quote you even as an anonymous source. I mean, you'd be on deep background. You can trust me, you know that.
Come on.
Can you tell me what you know?
You tell me what you know.
Hunt worked for Coulson at the White House. Hunt was investigating Kennedy and Chappaquiddick.
That should tell you a lot. What else?
We're beginning to hear a lot about a lawyer at Creep named Gordon Liddy, who's... Gordon Liddy, who was fired by Mitchell because he wouldn't talk to the FBI.
You'll hear more. Liddy put his hand over a candle, and he kept it there. He kept it right in the flame until his flash was burned. Somebody said, "What's the trick?" And Liddy said, "The trick is not minding."
The story is dry. All we've got are pieces. We can't seem to figure out what the puzzle is supposed to look like. John Mitchell resigns as the head of Creep and says that he wants to spend more time with his family. That sounds like bullshit. We don't exactly believe that.
No, but it's touching. Forget the myths that the media's created about the White House. The truth is, these are not very bright guys, and things got out of hand.
Hunt's come in from the cold. Supposedly, he's got a lawyer with $25,000 in a brown paper bag.
Follow the money.
What do you mean? Where?
Oh, I can't tell you that.
But you could tell me that.
No, I have to do this my way. You tell me what you know, and I'll confirm. I'll keep you in the right direction if I can, but that's all. Just follow the money.
Morning, Chucky. Morning, Lou.
Bud. Bud, I like you. Just remember something. Man looks in the abyss. There's nothing staring back at him. At that moment, man finds his character. And that is what keeps him out of the abyss.
I think I understand. Huh?